Was that a swastika on that man's face?
No, it isn't. That's an ancient Hindu symbol meaning all is well.